Rebecca from Maple Hill Naturals, and we get lots of questions about people wanting to know how many dryer balls they need for the laundry. Well, I usually recommend 2 for small loads, 4 for medium loads, and 6 for large. The more you have, the better your results. Sometimes we throw 12 in there. The more you have, the better you're gonna see your clothes dry, and the better, softer and less static you're gonna have.